Now we're gonna be playing a new horror game. Yep. Just gotta make sure my audio is good today. We're gonna be playing either Dead by Daylight or In Silence later. I think it's on. You guys, let me know. Let me know if it's sound is not on. Because, yeah. All right, let's do it. So that's jump. That's pick up. Let's let go. Crouch. Bro. Ooh, light. What was that? Whoa, chat. Whoa. See if we can beat this in like 2 hours. Oh, look at that. I was just Oh. What's going on here? We're going to be playing In Silence later, which is kind of like Dead by Daylight, but it's a new game. We're going to be right in on the front floor during early access. A lot of weird sounds going on. What is this? What was that? What do I do now? Oh. There we go. Dude, I love. Look at that. It looks like an actual comfy. And sounds like a comfy mattress. Oh my god, do you see that dude hanging? What the fuck, chat? Oh, I gotta bring this. This room is tilting. So wait, what's over here? There's two ways right here. Is one of them a secret? I would assume that this fridge way is the secret. If there are secrets in this game. Because that was not, I mean, that was just me messing around. That was not, I don't know. The fuck is that? Oh shit. So where did the other way go? Did I go backwards and see where that went? Nah, fuck it. What do you think, guys? Doing push-ups over here, huh? Alright, where can we go? Oh. There we go. Ah! The fuck? Oh, shit. Scared me. That scared me, Benzito. Did I already have one? I think I did. Fuck, this is creepy. Huh? Right. My little ones. My little nightmares. What is that little shit running around? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh my god. This game does a good job at making you feel insignificant in a massive world. I'm just gonna light all these up. Oh, fuck. Wakey, wakey. There it is. Let's pull this over here. Thank you. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, do I have to shut that shit off again? Same room? Is that why it lets me through there hella quick? Let's see. Let's see. Yep, that was it. Fuck. I'm sorry, chap. Deal with some bullshit. Oh, yeah. Oops. The light cannot see me. Chat, what am I doing here? I'm getting kind of hungry. There's nothing to eat here. I don't know what to do. All his other children that were caught by the eye. That is so creepy, dude. Ah! So, I'm not quite sure what to do there. To be honest, I don't know what to do there, chit. Hold on, let me get that other game going here. Oh yeah, I was trying to get a Best Buy gift card, but it only is a... So weird. You know, trying to get that shit. All right, chat, we got In Silence downloading right now. All right, we gotta figure this puzzle out though. Here we go. Oh yeah, chat. Wait a minute. What is all? What the fuck? Huh.
No!
Oh, fuck. Oh, he's blind. That dude was blind, bro.
Haunted little nightmares. Haunted little nightmares.
What, he hungry? What's going on? Am I hungry? Do I have to eat that rat? There's a kitchen right there.
Can I go in the kitchen?
Who's that?
What the fuck is he eating? Looks like human.
Did he just eat a he just ate a human arm, dude. What the fuck?
This is some really cool level design, I'm not gonna lie. This is the kind of shit that I would love to make.
You know? Like, this is the kind of shit.
Ooh.
That I would love to make, dude.
Mm-hmm.
A side-scroller 3D like this? Sign me up, I will get back into the game industry today. Shit, I could probably make one. Huh. Not that hard. I mean, once you get level design down.
Oh no! I almost tripped off.
This is some really good level design, I ain't gonna lie. This is motivating me like a motherfucker to create my own side scroller game.
Oh shit.
Not sure what that's for, but I'm gonna move them out of the way for now, you know? Okay, where am I going with this? Over here? No? Okay, where am I going then? Up the chain? Yep. How do I get over there?
Ah.
really fun. I'd have to relearn some things. I haven't made a video game in years. But since I know everything to begin with, I'm sure it would be easy. A couple tutorials to refresh memory, and then I'd be off running. Here we go, cataract, gack, 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 yak, yak, yaddy, yak, 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 yaddy, yak. Oh, shit. What the fuck? See, when game mechanics fuck up, that's when I get pissed. Come on, get up there, you stupid fuck. Watch this. Oh. That scared the fuck out of me. I almost jumped off. We made it. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to pull that rope, right? I better not start all the way back at that beginning, though. Where the fuck am I? I fucking am. But it's different. Lights are off. But saved it. That's good. Whew. No, 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 no.
Oh.
I think chapter one is done, chat. The prison is gone, gone, gone. We did it. We did it. We fucking did it.
Okay, so what's... Cool. Wait, can I move this? What the fuck am I looking at? Not sure what that is for. We'll leave that open though. I don't know if I just killed it or not.
Oh fuck, someone's hanging from the ceiling. Fuck. Fuck, what am I fucking doing?
that pencil?
All right, let's fucking go. Figure this bullshit out. Get over to that key somehow. Can I? Nope. Oh, I didn't die though. I thought I'd die. All right, can I get up another way? Let's do. Here, let's do this. See that fucking picture move? That's what I need this fucking key for. Is there somebody in that bed? Yes, I found a doll. I knew there was something if it was gonna be like,
here.
Oh, shit.
fuck? Ah, fuck. Oh, come on. I'm hiding in there in case you never know what's gonna happen, dude. Oh shit, what the fuck? So what, I'm sick now? Oh, I'm hungry again. Fucking kill that shit. That was a big fly, so it couldn't go very fast. Rats are eating it, and now I have to. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Shouldn't have fed me, bro. Now I got the strength of 10 men.
So that...
Can I swing back and forth?
Yep.
I knew it.
There had to be some way for me to
get in there. Yep, see, look, it's telling me now. I already figured it out, game. Thanks, though.
Shit, now what?
Ah, very good level design.
I'm lighting everything in this motherfucker.
Oh, fuck. What does he do when he catches you? That's it? He'd fucking eat you. It's a nightmare from... I mean, shit. You can die all you want. You come back. You come back. You come back. It's a nightmare. You know what I'm saying, chat? Fuck. All right, let's see if I can just run. Look at that, dude. Damn it. What's weird is that... is that he is... What the fuck? He went through the fucking wood, dude. I don't accept that at all. Fuck. A Russian. See, fuck. One second. Actually, let me see if I can pass this before I shower. Shower. No, see, he cheated. So if he sees you, you can't hide. He'll just go through the walls. All right, let's see. Oh, he got really long arms. He got really long arms. We've got to beat this boss, at least, for part one of the YouTube's post. Fucking go in the fucking hole, you fucking turd. To hold all the buttons, I keep forgetting that, and then I drop the shit, and then I get stuck on a wall, then a ball, and a call, then a wall. You know what I'm saying? Dude, I love the sounds of wood and rope in these games. They fucking sound good. Oh, fuck.
You don't know where I'm. Yeah. Buddy. What I.
Fucking cheap, dude. That's fucking cheap, bro.
Made it.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck is under there? Steve. Thank God. This is so cool. All the shoes. I love it.
Made it. Oh shit, he's above me, dude. Go, 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 go. What am I supposed to do?
What am I supposed to do here? Scary, dude. He can reach up there. This guy's like a shoe man, dude. Damn. Maybe I have to quickly climb up the clocks. What's this?
hitting the wrong button to run. Maybe I just keep running. Because he looks at the clocks, right? I thought he was gonna grab me. What the fuck? This is a creepy game, bro. Wrong button again. See, I keep wanting to hit R2 to run, but it's not. All right. And... damn it. Fuck.
Let's see what this fucking place has in store first. There he goes. Pick it up. Holy shit, this game's crazy, guys. I think I've lit everything I've seen so far. I wonder if I've missed any. Cool.
Oh. I want to get past this level, and then I'm going to take a short break, upload this part to YouTube, and take a shower.
Hold on, chap. We got this other thing going. I just wanted to get my daily logins. I don't know what to do here. What do I do here? Oh. Okay, I can't pull for shit in here. Can I go back through? Do I go in between those pipes? I don't know what to do. Well, there's nothing.
rip off both supports. That's what I thought.
That's a good time to do it, okay.
Wow.
Takes a long time, you said. Ah, shit. Gotta keep doing that. Let's see if I can just stand right here. First one is not enough time. I think this is actual boss fight. Giving away. Oh, we did it, chat. One of them. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna do the second one. Fuck. I think it's the angle I gotta pull. Takes too long to pull. I think for that one we do that one. For that one we do that one. Here's a test. Watch. Gives you more time. Not pulling. Probably takes even longer when there's only one. All the weight's on it. I think I'm pulling at the wrong angle. Arms off, chat. Boom. We're gonna take a break here. I'm gonna upload this part to YouTube. And then I'll be back after I shower for part two.